In the glitz and glamour of Hollywood, fashion statements often steal the spotlight, and that was certainly the case at the Los Angeles premiere of 1992. Held at Regal LA, live on August 27, 2024, this star-studded event saw Tyrese Gibson, a key figure in the Fast and Furious franchise, making a memorable impression with his bold fashion choices, particularly his standout footwear. Tyrese Gibson, known for his charismatic roles and larger-than-life personality, opted for a striking tan suit adorned with red accents. But it was his choice of footwear that truly captured attention. Gibson donned a pair of JITAI velvet loafers in a deep red hue, their luxurious texture and intricate embellishments elevating his red carpet look to new heights. The rich velvet and detailed design of the loafers not only showcased his fearless approach to fashion, but also highlighted his unique style, making him the focal point of the evening. Supporting Gibson at the premiere were his Fast and Furious co-stars, Vin Diesel and Michelle Rodriguez, each bringing their own distinct style to the event. Diesel, known for his rugged on-screen persona, opted for a classic black ensemble that included a bomber jacket, a black tee, and gray jeans. His footwear of choice was a pair of black combat boots, which complemented his tough guy image perfectly. The boots, with their sturdy design and thick soles, added an extra layer of grit to his appearance, while his black shades completed the look with an air of cool confidence. On the other hand, Michelle Rodriguez embraced her signature edgy style with a sleek all-black outfit. She paired fitted leather leggings with a black top and a matching leather jacket, finishing the ensemble with knee-high black boots. The boots, with their sharp lines and subtle shine, added a touch of sophistication and toughness to her appearance, aligning perfectly with her laid-back yet assertive image. Together, the trio showcased a dynamic mix of bold and classic styles. Tyrese Gibson's velvet loafers provided a striking contrast to the more subdued yet equally stylish choices of Diesel and Rodriguez. Their footwear choices not only reflected their individual personalities, but also underscored their commitment to making a memorable impression on the red carpet. The Fast and Furious franchise, which has been a major success since its inception in 2001, continues to capture the hearts of audiences worldwide. With 12 films to its name and over $7 billion in global earnings as of August 2024, it remains one of Universal's most successful franchises and the seventh highest-grossing film series of all time. The premiere of 1992 served as a perfect reminder of the star power and style that these actors bring to both the screen and the red carpet. Stay subscribed for more videos.